Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about.
Now, what are the causes of anterior subcapsular cataract? Anterior subcapsular cataract occurs mainly due to the drugs like amiodarone, shield cataract, which occurs in atopic dermatitis, and also the chlorpromazine are the anterior subcapsular cataract. So anterior subcapsular cataract is caused by amiodarone, shield or atopic dermatitis, and chlorpromazine.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.